A very good afternoon to you all. We are joining you from the second day of the 130th Battle of the Blues. And with us we have Mrs. Nilmini Jayasekara, a teacher of Royal College. So Miss, how has your experience been so far?
It's a mixed feeling I'm having at this moment. I have already served 13 years at Royal. So year by year I can see a huge progress in the big match. And anyway, I'm really happy to be at the 138th Battle of the Blues.
And what do you think the students of Royal College gain as an experience through this big match?
So it's a this is the one of the largest event where you get a huge amount of students gather, and the thing is, this is the most spectacular event where especially the Royalists, they get together, they build up friendship, and they plus entertainment, and at the same time they realize what sportsmanship means and what is meant by cricket, and not only cricket, even entirely about all the sports. So anyway, it's a good opportunity that they have gained. So I don't think, even being a teacher, I want to give this message to all the students that this is an event they shouldn't miss.
It is indeed an event they shouldn't miss. Thank you very much, Ms.